Hi, my name is Peter Barassa. I'm with MMRsite.com. I'm here in sunny Laguna Seca Raceway with Peter Harholt, who has just brought out a fabulously entertaining new book. As you can see, it's pretty exciting just from the cover, but I'd like to ask Pete a little bit more about it. Pete, how did you get involved with this project?
Knowing David, admiring his work.
And, that's David Bull Publishing?
David Bull, yeah. And the idea for the project came up, and David ran with it, so that's how it started.
Did you have an archive of other than the memories of these products?
No. We began with a Caldwell.
Really? That was Sam Posey's car?
Sam Posey's car.
Right.
And it was all new work, all new studio work.
Wow.
So, and we have a portable studio, so all the cars were shot on site all over the country.
Brilliant.
We did 10 or 12,000 miles shooting it all. At, we did a total of 32 cars and 20-some different sites.
Wonderful.
Over several months.
Well, tell me, now that it's over, and obviously you're proud of this book. And
oh, absolutely.
Well,
yeah.
Should be. Was there any particular moment, was there any particular picture that evoked something for you, some sort of, triggered some sort of memory that the MMR community might be
many
able
of
to appreciate?
When I started, you know, the typical Can-Am picture of the period, the velocity stacks were always
That's
zero.
Right.
And I promised myself that I would try not to do that. But I couldn't. So, you know, the velocity stacks are always in the picture, and the cover picture on the book, the sort of architectural view of the M20 under the wing, that I think is my favorite picture.
Well, I think it is for all of us.
Yeah.
I want to thank you, because as I said, for so many of us, these pictures bring back really great times.
Yeah.
And sometimes not so great times, but certainly great races and
yes.
great moments.
Amazing cars.
And so we want to thank you very much for doing
this
for us.
Yeah, it was a real pleasure, and it was great to be on the team with Pete and David Ball. It was, you know, the problem now is what do we do to top it?
Follow it up.
I have no idea. So.
Well, we'll stay tuned.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
All right, thank you.
And thank you for watching. You can buy this book at the MMR site, at the MMR store. It's being featured now, and you can learn a little bit more about the book simply by going to MMRsite.com. Thank you very much.